So a lot of people have been asking me about how I make my hot protein oatmeal in the messages. So I'm gonna make it for you so that you guys can make it on your own or make it your own. So first, you wanna get a tall measuring cup and put about 3/4 cup of water. And I say that because the protein powder is gonna make the oatmeal really thick, so you want more water in this case. So 3/4 cup to 1/3 cup of oats. So I'm gonna get my 1/3 cup of oats and dump it in there. Then after that, you can either omit the banana or you can have the banana. I like the banana. I put in about half a banana, which is about 60 grams. I don't weigh it out. You guys can weigh it out. And then you're just gonna cut it into fours. So chop it so that when you put it in, it's in small bite-sized chunks. Really simple, really easy. Get that all in there, give it a stir. Then I forgot the salt, but I usually do pinch of salt. You could do kosher salt or iodized salt. I just usually put a little bit. Then after that, just give it a good stir. And depending on your microwave, it's gonna be about a minute to a minute and a half. For my microwave, it's about a minute and 5 seconds to get it hot, but not boiling, because then we're gonna put some egg white in. So I'm gonna put it in the microwave. So I put it on a minute and 5 seconds. Then you can prep your egg whites. So with the 1/3 cup, I put in about 2 egg whites, which is about 1/4 cup. So if you're using, you know, pre-made egg whites or regular eggs, it's about 2 egg whites. So I'm gonna pour it in my measuring cup. Need a piece of banana while I'm waiting. I don't know why the microwave is making that noise. I think the dish is off. See, I don't know if you can see that, but it's just steam. So you don't want it boiling, you just want it kind of steaming. And then you're gonna take your 2 egg whites and you're slowly going to mix and pour in the egg whites. This is another way to get some low calorie protein in there. And mix, 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 dump it in. And you're stirring while you're putting it in because you don't want the egg whites to cook, which that should not be a problem. Then you're gonna pop it back in for a minute. I use whey protein, vanilla. You can use anything you want. I like the vanilla whey protein with the oatmeal. So what I'm going to do is usually, there's a scoop. Put in 1 scoop of the protein, and then I'm gonna dump in some cinnamon, mix it all together, and you have your oatmeal. So, you guys can measure it out. I don't measure it out just because I've been measuring it out for so long that it just comes natural to me. So. But anyway, you guys can measure out everything I just said, or you can use measuring cups. Again, I don't know why our microwave is making that. this is done. So as you can see, it's like a nice creamy mixture. This is gonna thicken it up. So unscrew this. And you wanna mix this pretty quickly in because everyone knows protein will cook pretty quickly if it's not stirred in. So make sure you get that stirred in. Then I like to put in some cinnamon. Mix that up.
Then the biscuit.
Creamy mixture of hot oatmeal, especially on a cold day. And it's extremely filling and satiated, and it will definitely keep you going until lunch. And I pour some cinnamon on top. And that's it.